Yo, what's up, gamers? It's Beast back again. Today we got the Final Moon Law Sector, K1 Logistics on all three characters, as always. Today I am rocking the same loadout on all three characters, kind of. I'm rocking Succession Sniper for the anti-barrier, and then I'm rocking a Overload Bow on my Titan. I'm using the Imperial Needle, and then on my Warlock and Hunter, I'm rocking Tyranny of Heaven from The Last Wish, just based on the subclasses I'm using, and then Anarchy on all three characters. I tried a couple things, but I found this to be the most effective. On my Titan, I'm rocking Sunspots, so Bottom Tree Sunbreaker with Armamentarium, just for double nades, add clear, healing, the solar shields. I just felt like using this. You could also use Bubble if you want, and then instead of Imperial Needle, Tyranny, doesn't matter. Either one will work. Warlock, I'm rocking Top Tree Nova Bomb with Controverse Hold for add clear. And then that's why I'm rocking Tyranny for the Solar Shields. And then my Hunter, I'm rocking Stasis with Mask of Bacchus because that pairs with Anarchy really well and it just melts champions. And then the add clear is really good on it. Overall, this Law Sector wasn't too bad. A little quicker than other ones. There, I feel like there were less champions in this one than some of them. The boss room's a little hectic if you don't stay in the back. But overall, pretty easy. Yeah, thanks for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe. If you have any questions, drop a comment. And I'll catch you in the next one.
Oh, shit. What is fucking... I is dead. Oh. Oh! Yep. See you later. Might be the play here, but I don't have the catalyst done. You bitch. This fucking guy. Wow, what's up, dog? Yes, I do. I have done it before. Boss room is going to be a pain in the ass. What the fuck kind of grenade was that, bro? Oh, okay. Ouch. Definitely guys behind me. No! Dude, fuck. I probably have to kill this guy at least. Not know. I don't know if this will give me platinum or not. Definitely did. It definitely did. Came in on a horse. Oh, baby, that hurt. Oh, so did that. Okay, yep, ouch. Oh boy, I'm dead. Yep. This part's annoying just because of these snipers. They're getting sucked off by this barrier, but what you can do is just try and get the barrier to shield. Do that. Then we're gonna run up. Toss that in there. Stick him with some anarchy, wait for him to shield, hopefully he doesn't teleport away. And then he's gonna die, nice. Ouch. Still another guy over here? No, okay. So now up here, we're gonna have this overload. Mm-hmm. Okay. Jinx. Where'd the other one go? Right there. And we got some exploders coming out. Gonna pick them off one by one. Now, see, these fucking champs are literally just getting melted. Yep, see you later, pal. I will definitely get my normal bomb back before the boss, so I am not too worried about it. Nice, I'm heavy. My grenade. It's okay. More heavy. More heavy. Did I pick up both of those? About these guys. Stick him. Oh, bingo. Right in the dome with the controversy. Oh, my aim. Now this is where you need the solar, really. Because they're right there. Gonna be another one right there. There's, yep, there they are. Where'd he go? Can you frig off, bro? Now, I said I'd get my node bomb back before the boss, but I almost have it. Now, I'm not sure if you need to kill this guy before the boss, but I'm gonna just in case. Because after I kill him, then I can just melt the boss wherever the boss went. There it is. Actually gets there. It did, but I died. Okay, don't do that. But boss is almost dead, so. Boss is dead. Now, I don't think you need to kill. Don't know what that was. Kill any of this stuff. Because technically you can grab the chest, but. Platinum. Yep, easy clap.
Hey, what's up? If you guys are liking the content, make sure to follow me on Twitch at twitch.tv/nonstopbeast22. Follow for when I go live. Usually stream almost every day. So thanks for watching.
Is there a vandal somewhere? It's right around that corner. That's a drag. But there was a vandal still. There is. Found him. That didn't work. Guy. Oh, baby. Oh, you pussy, bro. Why is he not healing? There was another vandal down there. Guess not. Kinda low on the spec or the heavy. Thank you. shield. Come on, bitch. He's out. Ouch. Where'd the boss go? That's not worth it. Is that heavy? Oh, that's heavy. Okay, okay, okay. Yeep. Bitch. Just slowly. Oh, there it is. Slowly pick off the boss. There's just the one champ in this room, so it's not too bad. There we go. Gonna run to the exit. Gonna freeze all these guys. Got it. Vidia Spath, huh? Got platinum. Easy peasy.